to my channel. It is quarantine day number. Today we are going to be doing an unboxing slash tryout, not a close, oh no, of Overtone. I'm gonna put a picture here. Hair product. So got the box in the mail yesterday and we're ready to try. We're gonna unbox, look at it for the first time. I've actually used Overtone last year, but I used the rose gold when I still had blonde in my hair. Today I decided to do the ginger because you can't tell, but I do have red hair. It just sometimes looks brown. So I thought maybe this would enhance. We'll see. So we open up the box. It's kind of, it looks like this. Oh no, something fell out. This, first of all. Great. Gloves. That is awesome because I don't have any. Next we have all of them. Big. A little step by step. So what I got was the treatment, the color treatment, and then conditioner pack. You know what I thought? Why not? I also need to do a hair treatment, even though I'm not putting any heat on my hair. Right here we go. So the first thing I see, which I'm obviously not going to do right. Is the ginger daily conditioner. What's great about Overtone, it's vegan, cruelty free, free of sulfates and paraben. Using gloves, apply Overtone only to wet hair whenever you need to condition. For brighter hair, for even brighter. Great. Rinse completely, cold water. Next thing is a little smaller bottle. It's a travel size of a daily conditioner. Great. I am going. And then, this is your the Overtone color and conditioner treatment. So this. Dry hair, wait 10 to 15 minutes, and rinse thoroughly with warm or hot water. Use weekly to keep color refreshed. Now, I have a lot of hair, so I can't really use this weekly, but that's why I got the conditioner to kind of help with that. So now, we're going to transition to my mirror, which is right here, and we're going to start applying it. Ready? Let's open it first. I remember the rose gold one smelled really good. It smelled like mint purifying shampoo. This does too. That's so nice. Ooh, that's a good color. It's like, oh geez, like a really nice. Brushed my hair. I colored my hair in November, so this is kind of just what it is. Regrowing, fading. I'm going to section off my hair.
It's peaceful.
And do it in sections because I feel like that's easier. I have a lot. And I want to make sure. When I did the rose gold, I didn't do my full head, but I am going to be doing my full head because I just did my ends because that's all I had. But I am going to be doing root to end. And luckily, this is not permanent, so it's not going to stay in my hair, and I won't be able to actually keep up the treatment. I'm using my comb to comb it through each section and then kind of comb through the color once I put it on, and then I'll clip it all up at the end. I haven't worn makeup in almost 3 weeks. I haven't put heat on my hair in almost 3 weeks either. We'll be right back.
length of time, because you're on my mind and I like it. Yeah, I like it. 1 minute seems like a second, 1 hour seems like a minute, and I like it. Yeah, I like it. I like it even better when you're next to me, and I like it. Yeah, I like it. I'm so happy to be in my shoes.
I like it. Oh, I like it.
When they are walking alongside you.
I like it. Oh, I like it.
I find the rhythm that they keep.
Oh, I like it. Oh, I like it.
The sand is safe and clean. The sand. That's not so good. Okay, so I set the timer for 20 minutes. It's a little past that. It only says 10 to 15, but I really wanted the color to soak in and for my hair to get as much moisture as possible. So now we're gonna hop in the shower and rinse it off. You're not coming with me. Sticking out of my hair towel. I am gonna brush it out here in just a little bit, but I'm gonna let it air and then let it air dry, and I'll come back with the finished product. The shower turned my hands a little more orange. My ears seem fine. And my neck, it kind of got a little on my face. It's not too bad, so it'll come off pretty soon.
Alright, here comes the big. It's still wet, but we're just gonna brush it. Definitely
definitely looks redder.
I want to acknowledge my towel. My final thoughts on it all once my hair is 90% dry. All right, so it's like 90% dry and it's red. It's quite red, but I've always loved being a ginger, so I kind of love it. Obviously it won't stay, but it's nice to have for now. I definitely recommend Overtone. It smells good. It's really soft and it's fun to do, especially during this time when it's quarantine. So, as always, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's definitely going to be a lot more videos coming your way, and even some attempting ASMR for y'all. So, as always, stay safe, cupcakes, and have a great day.